walk in the power, children. Walk in the power, walk in the power, walk in the power, children. Children, walk in the power. Children, walk in the power. Walk in the power, children. Walk in the power, children. Walk in the power, walk in the power, walk in the power, children. Children, walk in the power. Children, walk in the power. Walk in the power, children. Walk in the power, children. Walk in the power, walk in the power, walk in the power, children.
I can't tell you today was a hard one for me as a Palestinian Muslim waking up today. Recognizing the violence that children and mothers and fathers face overseas is directly tied to our money, military money that should be given to our poor here in New Mexico. Their violence is tied to our community. Poverty is violence. And it is chosen by our elected officials. We're not going to tolerate it anymore.
No!
We're holding people accountable. Woo! We want to know where people stand. Our leaders, where do they stand? Do they stand with us or big corporations? If I may, and I will, talk about my feelings. And I will talk about the children in New Mexico. 29.9% of children fell below the poverty line in 2016 in New Mexico, the worst rate of any state in the nation. 20.4% of women aged 18 to 64 fell below the poverty line.
Somebody's pointing our water, and it's all in our water.